Before you cast, what may be the most important vote of your lifetime? I'd like to remind you what this contest is about. It is about excellence in butter. From what I've seen here today, my faith in this panel's commitment to excellence has been challenged. Unless I'm mistaken, it seems that some people seem to think this competition is about who's the most disadvantaged, who's had the hardest life, who's had to overcome the most just to get here. Well, I'm sorry that I was born white and tall and pretty. And I'm sorry that I have spent my life working hard, trying to do the right thing, because I thought that's what this competition was about. I just hope when you vote, you remember that. Thank you. God bless America.